Here it is, 4:20, Thanksgiving morning, and he's still at Best Buy, camped out by himself.